great positions here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Arsenal facing Manchester City.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Going well. Ben White. Well, it's a textbook example of dynamic passing. Can he finish this? And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. So City get the match restarted. Can they come up with an equaliser having conceded? Decent looking pass. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Well, the arithmetic tells you the story, and for the visitors, a very disappointing campaign up to this stage.
Well, Derek, I expected them to be the team to beat this year, but they just haven't got going. They need to find some form pretty quickly.
Can the owner of the red car registration,
BGO4DOM... Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Gabriel Jesus, and in a perfect position to cut it out. Ben White. Could play it in. Nketiah. Good through ball. Oh, a goal for Arsenal! It's theirs to lose now. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Grealish. The ball with Rodri. De Bruyne. And back with Rodri. And Grealish. Grealish. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Plenty of support here. Chance to reduce the arrears. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. This to get back into it. And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. So continuing with the game, City just one behind now. Gabriel Jesus. Martin Odegaard. So on the cusp of the half-time interval, it's Arsenal holding the edge here. Stuart, time for your assessment of what you've seen from them.
Yeah, it's certainly been an open game, but on the balance of play, I think they do deserve their lead. They just have that little bit more creativity, particularly in the wide areas.
So back in business, the second half underway, and City trying to plot a route back into this one. Jesus. It's with Odegaard. Arsenal have given it away. Well, in typical fashion, Erling Haaland asking plenty of questions of the defence in the first half. Difficult to contain, Stuart.
Yeah, he's done okay in that first half. He's had a lot of the ball, he's used it well, and he's been energetic. But unfortunately, that can't be said about the rest of the team, who need to improve if they're going to turn this around.
Now counter-attacking possibilities. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Rodri. And we have 30 minutes to go. A really good pass. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Bukayo Saka. Oh, that's a really good run. Gabriel Jesus! And it's gone in for Arsenal. Will they be stopped from this position? Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Martinelli. Arsenal have given us away. I'm delighted to say, more Premier League action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Arsenal taking on Chelsea. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And Gomez. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. This could be troublesome. Still possibilities. And able to get a body in the way. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. And this might mean job done. A goal! Calmly taken spot kick. So back with the action. And Arsenal sprinting away with ease. Rodri. De Bruyne now. Walker. Here's Alvarez. And he read it superbly. Haaland. Well, a failure to keep the ball by Manchester City. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials.